I know, it's really bad. Like, yeah. Things are not okay.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. Honestly,
I don't even know why you're smiling.
Because that's just my face.
No, why are you smiling? No, why are you even laughing?
Okay, let me just be
this
honest.
Is not a laughing matter, by the way.
But it's a prank! Like, it's a prank. Guys, you need to stop overthinking. It's a prank. It's a prank. And let me tell you, by the way, watu wananiambia,
mimi kwa hapa na
Jeshi Tigenu.
Me, I'm here because nasimamia maslahi yenu. Tuanze video, tuendele.
Yeah, so, hi guys!
Praise Jesus!
It's our Jesus family here.
Yeah, and you're back again with a very interesting video.
Kama kawaida! So if you're new to this channel, do what?
Hit that subscribe button and join the family.
Hit it.
Whether should I be looking at the screen or the camera?
The camera.
At the camera. Yeah. Okay, sawa.
Yeah, but it's not too far.
Yeah. So, guys, today's video
is
a video that you're doing as a follow-up on the prank that we did on Wapendwa.
I know. Like, we had not even planned to do this video, but honestly, the way things have turned out, especially from you guys, not from Wapendwa.
Yeah, from you guys.
From you guys, we are like, we feel like some people have been triggered and we need to apologize for triggering you.
Yes,
if you have
exactly.
gone through such a situation and you feel like it really triggered you and it made you remember that very awful moment, we are so sorry.
Yeah. But there, guys, if you've not watched that prank or if you don't know what we're talking about, is the prank we did on Wapendwa. Wait!
Kidogo tu. Excuse kidogo bus. Ebu, shukeni kidogo. Shuka kidogo. Kidogo tu. Love the book.
So guys, hi. I'm so sorry, we're pranking you. It's not right. It's a prank, I come back.
You guys,
it was a prank.
They may surely.
Aki, we are sorry, guys.
You've never felt so bad like that.
Aki, we are so sorry. Aki, please forgive us. It's a prank.
What?
Please. Can't you tell them it's a prank?
They were to just go and never come.
You're a prank, then you're supposed to see.
Guys, that's the prank. Let me tell you, when we were doing the prank, we were okay. Personally, I felt like I was just doing my best to make sure the prank comes out. Like, unajua kama una prank mtu unamfukuza, like you really have to be in character. Unajua prank itakangi uzembe. Kuna venye tu, like if you want it to be believable, and that's why maybe to you it's so believable to most of you. Most of you are like, apana, hii ni ukweli. Walikuwa wanasema ukweli. But honestly, guys, tumekaa na Wapendwa for a while, and why now? Like, I don't know if you understand. Like, why should we do it if we really wanted to do it that way? Why should we even post? It's even easier to just tell someone, I don't want you in my house. So please don't turn this against us and try to say ati tulikuwa tunataka kunini Wapendwa, tunataka kuamaliza tio. Aki, poleni for triggering you. For those of you who are triggered, I know there are people who understand it's a prank and it's a prank. But now, because of the outcome, especially from you guys, kwa sababu by the time actually tuna post, si Wapendwa aliona, ata mentioned alisaidia kuedit. So like for them, they didn't express what you guys are expressing to us. So we didn't like feel like maybe ingekuwa too much for them. But right now, having like followed up on everything, tuna feel we probably need to go to them and apologize again. Cause maybe the apology we did is not enough. Ama love, what do you think?
Wapendwa, I know like whatever happened. Na imefika mahali nime realize I gotta apologize to you And one of the ways that really neza sema pole ni if you can get me. I just want to be honest, guys. Me, I don't see as like see only cure any emotional like, cause it's a prank.
It's like a prank to you, the masseuse.
Yeah, it's like the masseuse guy. Ama ile yako ya gari. Like I feel like this is the way people are reacting when you are reacting. Let me liku prank na gari. Like people are so angry. But let me tell you, the whole purpose of a prank is to make you angry. Like you have arouse. Yeah. Arouse an emotion. So kama watu walisikia wamekasirika zaidi, then it means this is the best prank of 2024.
Okay, now let's be serious. I think this video not to talk about the prank. We need to go and apologize and do.
Now let's do it together. Come. Guys, by the way, let me just be honest. Apa sisi na wapendwa, we are so happy, like we laughed about the prank. There's any emotional attachment, but there is a lot of emotional attachment with our
and
audience.
Also honestly, there are some people who are somehow overreacting, to be honest. As much as we say we understand when you're triggered, mtu anasema ti apana wapendwa msitikia watu walikuwa naambia ukweli. Why you be insightful? That is not even that is not right. But anyway, so this is what we are going to be doing. We are going to be going to Wapendwa's place. We are going to be surprising them. Hawajui tunaenda.
Hata wajui, and but then we are doing a big surprise.
We are doing a very big surprise. Because so, now, sawa, wacha tuseme basi, you guys, you see.
Yeah, with the inner eye.
With the inner eye. You say what you think about. Mi na feeling kama hi prank ime... How do I say? Imefanya watu wanze kuleta some bad vibes into like maybe our friendship with Wapendwa, which I really don't want, because Mimi, I hate bad vibes. Yeah.
And
so,
we love Wapendwa.
And we love Wapendwa. And good vibes.
Yes.
So, guys, like we don't want us to have bad vibes. Atutaki, unajua sazine, najua as much as Wapendwa waneza kuwa li wako sawa, wanezende wasumezo ma comments wa feel vibaya.
But then, ndio vile Mlili anasema, you guys mneza wa... Why inside?
Not you guys, some people, not everyone, some people, because kuna watu wanaelewa ni prank, kuna wengine wako triggered, kuna wengine wana push, ni personal, it's like extremely personal for them.
Yeah.
But anyway, guys, twendeni, tuka surprise Wapendwa, because we have a surprise for them to tell them sorry for the prank once more.
Once more. See, we already did.
Kama menda, endeni kwa YouTube channel ya Wapendwa, go subscribe to the YouTube channel, watch their videos. Kabi even gifted nani.
Mesh to say sorry.
Mesh. To tell you sorry, I have a gift for you guys. Oh, for you. Najua unapenda masheva.
Say sorry. Honestly.
But just to make sure, I'm going to feel triggered. And just to also tell them, to affirm, for this one is also for Wapendwa.
Yeah.
To affirm them that, you know what, it doesn't matter what people say on the comment section, we actually love you, and, you know, that was just a prank.
It is what it is, man. Yeah. It's just a prank, guys.
All right, so let's go.
Hey, show.
Meisho. Yes, yes.
Ni credit Meisho ama.
Kuna madharau.
Nimesikia tu tit. Nikasema acha nikukuamue.
How are you doing?
Tuko poa.
By the way, nilikuwa nataka kuuliza on a serious note. Your prank inawafanya mfeel like a certain way, maybe mkisoma comments.
I see. Kidog button.
Zii.
Tumezoea kupigwa mawe, mti wenye matunda.
Kwenda kabisa.
But si ndio tunapigwa mawe.
Okay, hiyo siku ilikuwa mbaya. Ilikuwa siku ya kulia.
What?
You actually cried.
Hakuna mambo ya kusikia kulia.
But si haikutoka. Unajua kulia ni ile haikutoka. Bali niko nasikia hivyo yani kitu. Ki heavy heart.
Kimejua ni mchinga. Hauna huruma. Umeamua kutu heart because sisi tulikuwa like say hawana shida. They actually like they understand it's a prank. Alafu unakuja unasema ulisikia heart. Wow, Meshaki.
One thing to be it being a prank, it's another one feeling it.
So what do you want?
A car.
Wow.
Tuambie pole na kuanunulia gari.
Eh, hata kama ni kadudu.
So send me the...
Eh?
Can send me the account number ya mahali umeona gari mzuri.
Aye.
Just send it.
Serious?
Yeah, just send it, Allah.
Aye.
Aye.
Serious?
Why would you...
Another one.
Come on.
You know now, you've asked serious too many times. I've actually withdrawn. Too many questions, Bana. You're not serious about getting surprised, eh?
Because
serious, I can't
to me account.
Sai. Mesha chelewa. Manze nimeshuka mahali kwa petrol station naenda kuweka mafuta huyo jamaa niambi, "Ah! Ekewa na huyu, mimi venye mlifanyia wapendwa siwezi kuwekea mafuta." Yani mesh unatutumia kukua eti watu wakuambie, "Oh, you're a humble man. You're such a... I want a man like Mesh." Unatutumia. Guy, goja kidogo Mesh. And you have written a whole caption on your stories. Each heartbeat is a statement to resilience. At each tear, a statement of growth. Wow! Wow! Embracing the raw beauty of this journey, one lesson at a time.
Yes.
And you share a link.
I'm just funny, honestly.
What?
And the way we trusted you guys.
What?
Me niko na idea.
Wewe usilete idea zako hapa. Mimi na kuprank tena ya kukuambia pole. Ndio tumekuja tanik kumalizia ile reel.
Oh.
But then you didn't see me new hair.
Ndio hii nywele.
Fire.
Yeah, nilikuwa nagojea muende nishukwe.
Guys.
So why are they still acting like they are
hurt? I know, like, no, I think they just realized we are shooting.
Oh, I'm a notice.
Maybe, because hey, I'm going to be your character. Hey, yenyi. By the way, at your sea prank, I don't want to mambo ya kuwa surprise to a biggest prank. That's a ingine ya kuwa kabisa. What do you think?
I agree.
Sindio?
Mm-hmm. Buka na tunash malize.
Yeah.
Project flying, tunafanya
wa jenga
na wajiza. Yeah. Kushito waonyesha, by the way.
Yeah. New project loading.
Yeah. Na love umetaka nipite aje hapa sasa. Bu give me ideas.
Of?
How to pass through a very small way. Yeah, ibeta siwezi pita.
Unaweza love.
My haga is too big.
Pitisha haga nyuma.
As in? Hey. Na kwa na gari enyewe.
Hey. Hey. Surely, you're not shooting out. Good job. So, guys, let's go.
So, guys, before we end, we're going to make a video of Tanik. But then, we're going to show you Tanik, this hairstyle. Done at Tanik. How do you like it?
So beautiful.
The last time we did it, we had pregnancy princess.
Na sasa umemrevel unairudia.
Yep. By the way, I think tungefanya the same hairstyle na yeye. Kangekaa cute.
Ndio.
But in iko na mhadhi fulani. Sidhani inaweza mkalia ponda mzesha kidogo.
Video done. Now, let's go do this. Okay, tumesema ni prank ama ni surprise?
Surprise.
Surprise. Let's go do this surprise for wapendwa. Yes.
So, guys,
tumewasili
kwa kina wapendwa mahali wanaishi.
We almost got lost.
We almost got lost because we came here at night.
Ndio jina nimeona.
Oh, alafu nakumbuka kulikuwa na kabro.
Mteremko pia.
Alafu ile nyumba wanasemaga iko na crack.
Yeah?
Can you see the crack from here?
No. No, I can't.
But that tukifika hapo guys tuonyeshe hiyo crack muone. But let me tell you, gosh, guys, tuna feel ni kama we want to do something. We feel like we want to remove that video because
Aki.
It has we've gotten so many mixed reactions.
Yeah.
From people. Actually, weirdly, right now, we've received a call from like 3 people.
Yeah.
And one person, Aki, ametuambia, honestly, this video has really triggered me. And Kabisa, we don't want to put out content that doesn't...
triggers people.
That really makes people sad. Mm. So apart from just the wapendwa,
yeah,
even our audience, we don't want to make you guys sad. So yeah, we've actually decided to ambe.
Tuambie pamoja na wapendwa.
Tuambie na wapendwa, yeah, yes.
In a few, so because
yes,
we're about to meet them.
We're about to meet
do
them.
Do you remember the house number? My country name.
What that flama?
For,
Fifth. Near as you do. Gai. Skumke, but wanika uchi wata tushu.
Kambuka, na hiyo lips. So guys, we are here. Imagine we had gone to the wrong place. Yeah, so guys, we had gone into the wrong place kasababu. But it's kind of a surprise. Yo, kitingine itajaza mkono. What do you guys think we are doing for the surprise? Yeah, tuende hapo kwa guess.
Guess what you are doing?
Yeah. Hanging kwa ile video. Hatuku ingia ndani. Tuliamua tuwaingize.
Kwenye proper house tu. Angapi bibi yako?
Angapi Nina?
Babe.
Mkwaje?
Ngofo.
Kwenye kwa surprise. Mwishtuka. Kwani?
Sijai imagine mneza kuja huku bila kuambiwa. Bila kuambiwa.
Nina,
you want to just as well go.
Come. Come in the kuva uyo.
Alikuwa very relaxed hapa.
Mbona ni sisi?
Mimi niko na edit. Kai.
Tiki me ako confused. Tunataka nini?
Kuna team.
Kuna production team.
Ah, jeni hizo ni kama miss. Mbona mpunguza? Edit.
Abu kunya ukai chini kabla ya watu waone nyumba.
My goodness.
Yes, we are in your house.
Aki manze, we are
gani.
Atiko ready. Everything is all over the place.
Kulume pa?
Kuja wewe. Kuja babe, watu wajue vile tunakaanga huku.
Hand and cut.
Okay, acha tupite juu.
Aki shwani, oh my god. Hi.
I'm a bigger shock.
Aki moye. Aka sijaoga.
Ay.
Who knows, sijaoga.
How are you?
I'm good. Good to see you guys. Karibu ni kwetu tena.
Yeah.
Yes.
Mesho.
Such a surprise.
Guys.
Hi. Tutuluambia. Sini wala wase. We want to chase out of your house.
Guys.
Is this even fair? Ni mwenda di saloon. I'm just one.
I know. I'm just to pick a warning.
Kai,
mnanukia.
Thank you.
By the way, you guys are so fresh.
Thank you.
Alafu.
Rusha yo prank tumalizane.
Tumalizane.
I want to prank there. He's a poor guy.
But there's no way you're gonna prank us times two.
Times two iwezekani.
Lazima tujipange.
Yeah, so kutufanya poa.
Manze, by the way.
Unasikiaje?
Vibaya.
We are still healing.
Akinyumbe, mbona mnaendeleza hiyo game?
Jisi poa. Ujadi nililia.
Imagine, and the way you really cry, babe.
Mi siliangi ovyo. By
the way, ukiona machozi yake ujue, you're lucky. You're a lucky young man, lucky lady. Yeah. Babe, you never cry.
So why are they lucky na wameniumiza roho?
Sasi, kwa sawa tu. Once in a while you cry.
Karibuni manzea, mtakunywa nini na kule nini?
Acha ni set camera, tuna time ya kushinda tukikula. Nikuwa prank tukienda.
Let us hear, to for him, goodness sake.
1 year. Anniversary next year to prank yani next year.
Surely.
What are these? What are these? What's going on? Because the dentist deserves this.
Detectives match. So guys, we are here to interrogate. It's not enough harassing you in our house.
Being mentored is not easy. What do you guys want?
Why did actually, you get hurt with the prank?
The reason we've come is because we want to stop being mentors.
We've decided like we feel like the mentorship role too is too big.
And yeah, it's too big for us. We can't handle it.
For real.
Like actually after your prank, for me, I was just thinking of you. Okay, like let's say for example, like in a startup pulled such a prank on us, like me feel I'm not worth to be called a mentor. Please just stop calling me that. Okay. Let's guys. Just be friends. Please. Actually, I'm begging you guys, personally.
That is impossible.
Yeah. That's what happened. Because suddenly realize, hey, it's too serious.
Yeah.
Like the mentorship role.
Like I can't be stupid and I just want to be stupid.
I want to be stupid with you.
And have fun.
Now, yeah, but now we are mentors, so it's confusing.
But in a feeling, come on, to dump.
Manze.
It's not dumping you. Like we continue being friends, but you're with a mentor. We still do whatever we do that muna feel in our side. Yeah, muna feel. Unajua muna itaka from us, but we want to you guys to stop calling us mentors. And
but you say at the end of the day, badom takuwa mentors.
Badom na tu mentor.
Badom na tu mentor.
Badom kama kabila limfunza. I miss kwanga nafanya hivyo chanzo. No,
so you can't resign like Misha Jingiza.
We
won't accept it.
Maybe they were drinking when I was using a story mentoring. Me as one of you, and you need to Twitter mentors. Mami, honestly, it's so uncomfortable for me. So I'm not your sister.
Big guy.
I'm not your big sister. We're the same age. Yeah. So I'm using it a big sister.
Aquita twin.
Twin sister bus.
Twin is better.
So to make an kuambia hivyo.
What?
Funny hivyo.
Yeni mnatu at break times two sasa.
Times two sasa.
But that time wache wound you will heal. Sure.
Ama kuna kitu tumefanya. Like.
You can't be serious.
Ama niyo post babe ume post after watu prank.
Poleni ba.
Sikia mesh. Aniko mesh?
Mesh
mahamu.
Humble mesh
mahamu. I'm trying to understand. Okay, so nyi mnafeel vibaya juu ya hiyo prank.
Yeah.
Na si tumewasamehea.
Si tulishawasamehea.
Tumewasamehea 80%.
No, you see, mmetusamehea.
80%.
80%. 20.
Okay, 50 actually.
Tunaendelea tukiheal. It was a really bad prank. Yani,
but we are healing.
But tunaenda tukiheal bad.
20. Okay, copy 50.
Tunaenda tukiheal. But sasa mkikuja muongeze mseme mnatudump mtaki mkuwe mentor.
That's even worse.
Eh? Mnatudump.
Yeah. So mdarabio 50 ama?
Gani?
Forgiveness.
Na actually,
okay, let's just do this. Acheni ku resign tafadhali.
So don't resign
please.
Kai. Sasa zini kani.
We need you guys.
Wait, mwafanyia nini?
No, we are not going away. We'll still be around. So,
you won't.
Just that you don't want a title, that's the thing.
You know, that title came with you guys feeling like, you know, you need to, like, you know, mentor or something. But ikitoka mtakuwa like, oh, amja work hard sauri yenu. Ni sawa, no problem. Kesho ni siku. But when you look at mentors, like you guys are checking up on us.
Yeah, we'll still do that. It won't stop.
It won't be the same.
It won't be the same. It's just that title that we need.
Million and two title too.
Yeah, it, title.
Kwani muna feel weird? Ina feel old.
I know, yeah.
Comment.
Like, sayi, muna sayi yo fan, ujo saa watu walikuwa natuambia, like, people who, it's so sad kwanza ukiambiwa na mtu una consider kama mzazi. Eh, so many.
Mizi mzazi?
Sasa tuta yuwa prank.
So you can prank us. See, it's okay. To prank ini, we are ready.
Bora tu siya kufukuzana kwa nyumba za zenyu.
Mesh mambo.
But we don't have nini. When it comes to pranks, so kunanga limits.
Kuna limits. Kama una prank ni nayo na.
Mmefanya pranks before?
Wewe uli prank brother wako kwa mkuza.
Okay, acha ni
uli.
Mneza prank kina Sara ati
tuliwa prank we are leaving bonfire. You didn't watch?
No, that's okay. Uh-huh. But mneza prank ati wana katia Sara.
Easy.
Exactly. So, kuna yo limit. Uh-huh. Ukitu prank muna tufukuza kwenyu, that's bad.
Kama sayi bado tunafeel ish about coming.
Haki mazini, sana tutakujaje kwenyu, masuro na hata inabuwa shida.
Is it okay to enter mentor without me?
Mentor, you did bad there.
That's the thing, we don't have to be called mentor. Let's just be prank stars.
Jumi ningefuza kina kemo na singe sikia kitu.
Masuro na kemo na ye ni mnaka, hata naka older. You guys. But sasa sisi ni
yanga. Ana hilaraka.
Sisi ni yanga.
So healing process, watu wa yanga ndio hilaraka kuliko watu wa zee.
Watu wa yanga wanimisi. Karoka huka kwa kanye pesi kabisa kadogo.
But anyway guys, that's it. That's what we came to tell you. Guys, let's stop calling each other mentors, you mentees. But we'll continue being friends.
Si basi tunaweza itana mentors off camera.
So nyi mtaki tu kwa ama like.
Camera ama off.
I want you guys to mentor us. Unajua by the way, acha niwaambie.
Acha niwaambie kitu. Be called that.
Hai. Acha niwaambie kitu. Kitu. Lakini msijisikie sukari. You guys have been our prayer request tangu lini?
Kitambo
2016 huko.
Yes. To just meet you guys.
To meet you guys and like be like close to you guys.
Yeah, be your friend.
Hata kama you guys won't like talk to us or anything. Our prayer ilikuanga ni tukutane na nyinyi.
Tukutane, yeah.
I remember there's a day we met at a certain lunch. Yosi kwa tukulala.
Tulifurai, tukapiga mapicha.
Lakini sasa hiyo picha ilikuwa clear, mwenye alipiga sijui alifanya nini.
Simu kidogo ilikuwa.
So tukashinda tukiwaombea tu awasema nze to meet one day. Mm. So this is usually like a dream. This is a true story. Inakuwa ni kama dream come true. And a proof that, you know, God listens to prayers and he answers.
Yeah.
So, kubalini tu. Atuta wa stress.
No. Atujakata kukua in your life. But.
Kai.
Aki msifanyi.
Nina sound scary.
Kini kwa zana tuka maji yata. Naza kukua maji. Situ mamaliza story love.
Sasi lazima sisi tukatalike. Kwani mna tukatala?
Sasi ya tujakubali.
Sisi ya tujakubali kukatalika.
Woya kipoleni basi.
Tunataka. Bebe ni watengeneze maji ya mbio.
Azi wanajia kukichezea.
Kwani watengeneze maji ya lemon. Unataka maji ya coffee.
But anyway guys, like on a serious note, how did you feel after that prank? We just want to find out, like, because number one, like, the reaction we've gotten from people, ni wasi wako triggered sana, and many people, it's like they've gone through such a situation. So to feel, by the way, it might be a joke for us,
yeah.
But for some people, it's not. That's why actually to mesema tu to come, we find out like from you. See, you are like, to kiwa na mahype za prank, how did it really make you feel? I think you need to talk on the mic so now because it's so emotional.
Need some tissue.
Well, Kelaji.
Okay, by the us, ata remember kwa prank tulisema vile, we faced rejection all our life. Tusha atafukuzwa by the way, bado na with a very big person, we won't mention the name.
Yeah.
So we faced that our whole life. So you guys doing that for to us, it was like, wow, a repeat of what we went through. So it really,
triggered.
It guzzard somewhere. But of course, after msemeni prank, we're like, oh, it's okay. But at that moment, we felt so bad. We're like, and you guys, we trusted you. We thought we were going far.
And it's not even like trusted you, you know. You guys really mean a lot to us.
Yeah,
so... vile tu si usema tukijoke, but you guys, like ile ukweli kabisa, kabisa. There are things you guys don't tell us, but we learn. And we are like, oh my God, bingo. Like, siko na joyo kitu, inafanyangwa hivyo.
Just from watching you guys.
Alafata ile story ya poverty mentality, I was telling you the way, kuna so many people who are struggling with it. And I was one of them. We were one of them. People, watu wenye wana struggle na yo mentality ya poverty. Like, ata ukiambiwa, unezataka kuona gari gani, una mention ile the list. Una feel kama yu kubwa ni ya watu wako Illuminati, watu madevo.
Na feel wako
wadea. Manze. But you guys were like, every time tuki mention ingi kitu ndogo, muna cheka ile ya hata mtu advice ati hapana usifikirie kitu mko like bro you're serious usifikirie kitu ya kuanzia 3 a.m. I'm like hey 3 a.m. just intercept miaka yangu yote but you guys are it's possible so you guys are so special guy so I wish tungekuwa na pizza
us.
Na chocolate hapa tu August so
we can give you the world guys.
So when the prank happened we were like guy
it hurt us honestly
it was a heartbreaking moment but mkasema ni prank kwa samehea 50% tuna heal pole pole so mtabidi mtupikie chakula nzuri tu hapo kuja huko kuwe na good ceremony tukikuja tuambie pole nzuri
na tutrete
pole kwa nyama
pole heavy
ana si yes to make sure umekula
ile siku tutawa prank ile serious mta feel mtaelewa
wa
But anyway, but tuko poa.
Tulelewa ni prank.
Tuko poa by the way. Tulelewa you guys are good people. Kwa nini mmeanza tena kufeel kujidoubt?
No, see, actually, tumefeel.
You guys are beautiful people, amazing.
Yeah.
Unaenda binguni.
Hata si kujidoubt ni, like tumefeel, maybe this thing has triggered many people. Actually, to me decide, tuambie love.
Give me the mic.
Yeah.
Lakini msisemu natu nini?
Oh, yeah, yeah, King.
Yeah, so, after long thought and... like, honestly, our channel is about good vibes.
Yeah.
And the prank was supposed to be funny. Like, it was supposed to be, wapendwa mmepatikana.
Yeah.
But that's not what it brought out. It turned out to be, hey, hata mimi nishaipitia hiyo. This has really triggered me.
Yeah.
It's made me sad. Oh, mi ningekua. Yani, people are really going through a lot.
Yeah.
And we felt like we don't want to continue with that. Like, siyo, hiyo ikuwa purpose. Purpose ilikuwa ya happy to check it. To say, wapendwa, umesikia hii. Like, that was the whole essence of the prank.
So, I'm going to delete the video.
Yeah. So we want to remove the video from YouTube. Yeah, for real. Like, for real.
I'm like, wait, it's serious.
No, tuko serious.
Tuko serious. And not even just for you.
Not just for you, also for people who out there have been triggered.
But you know...
Because you've received call from people who have been triggered for like, hey, well, okay, this thing is serious. So, like for us to learn to ni prank, but to other people it's something different. So
it's deeper.
It's deeper and we don't want to can come out, we don't acknowledge how other people feel.
Yeah.
What?
But I think some people inawafunza kitu.
Yeah.
Kama mimi kuna mtu alinitext akatuambia ujue kukaa kwa wenyewe 2 weeks nayo ni mbaya.
No. Na wenyewe waliget wengine waka.
That was not the intention. Honestly, if it was all about that, did you have to prank you to tell you?
Situngeifanya hata ka sit down kapoa.
Ana did you have to record? Sijiko naelewa.
But it was just a prank,
it's
guys.
Just a prank.
I don't know. You don't have to delete.
Okay, kuna but then unajua it means a lot you guys, you know, letting us be in your house for like 2 weeks.
Yeah, yeah.
That means a lot.
No,
so,
no, no.
So through that people, that video, what waliona tulikuwa hapo 2 weeks. That's something. You guys love us. Mnatupenda.
Hey, I mean,
we are saying like apart from you guys.
Okay.
Sisi, honestly, mimi niko na feel nyi mshaelewa.
Mm.
Mshajua what we were doing and you understand again you're content creators.
Yeah.
Yes.
But now there are some people who maybe ina arouse hadi some childhood issues. Watu walienda mahali wakaambiwa wewe enda kwa
nyumba. Some people have been moved from one house to another. That rejection thing.
That rejection actually we want to sit down with you and have that talk. Because tuna feel hiyo ni kitu sasa let's talk about it.
Yeah.
Have you gone over it? So say like serious. Like
okay.
What can we do?
Mm.
So that you know this is it. This is the thing about friendship.
Mm.
you need to understand your friends. To be honest, mimi siko nafikiria in that way. Mimi kwa nini wapendwa tu hata itakuwa tu funny. Una get? And then we are over that na tusonge. But the way you reacted, it actually made me think there is an actual underlying issue that we need even to discuss. Can we talk about how to face rejection? How do we go past that? Because hata mimi nimepitia vitu zenye, maybe not exact same kama yenu, but kitu pia mimi sahi ndio ilinihit. Hey, by the way, nishaipitia kitu almost kaa hii. Ndio hata mimi ikanihit. By the way, hii kitu inaweza kuwa bigger than just a prank.
What? Okay.
Kaya sasa unajua ubaya ni tukianza hizo mastori tutalia. Na nye mutaka ingi tulie.
No.
Tuki open up itakuwa mambo mingi. Baby we anza alafu ni encourage.
No we anza kwanza. Omata tuanze sayi pisemio story sayi.
No, I think.
You can if you want.
Yeah, but if you can, you feel like.
If you're able to, if you're not able to, ni sawa.
My God. Ehe, babe anza.
Rejection is real. Okay, mimi nikisema story yangu, I've been a gospel musician for the longest. For how many? Like since 2015, right? 2014 hapo.
Yes, yes. 10
years. Yeah.
10 years, yeah.
Ay, history itakuwa refu. But yeah, so oh my goodness.
What's that?
Sorry.
Okay, nganika menguka.
Okay, nganika. Kama nika pegs. Ah, so what do you think? To send me a story?
I think with that story we can save it for a better setup and
because
I feel like it's if it's that serious, this is too basic. Of,
yeah, because we've gone through, personally, I've gone through a lot of rejection. Ile ukweli. Mbaka ikakuwa part of me, like, sitapewa, sitakubalishiwa. So the best thing I can do, wacha ni behave ni kama na wasaidia. Then wakisaidika maybe nitapata food ama nitapata nitafunguliwa mlango that kind of you know situation so it's a long story
jeez me from childhood kwetu you know my relatives poleni wote yani my whole life I faced that growing up in school yani my whole life literally
even that was so, even that's one of the reasons why we didn't have any bad okay ndasemaje. We didn't do anything before we got married. Okay, the main reason was because we feared God. Sindio, atuko nataka kumkosea Mungu and all that. But another one was, maybe nikimweka mimba, tutakuwa outcasts. Maybe tutakuwa unwanted, tofukuzwa. And you're too feeling not enough. Kama mi personally nilikuwa na feel, nikimwambia, niaje itakuwa aje, ata nikata forever. No forgiveness kabisa. Naye alikuwa na feel she doesn't deserve me. Ilikuwa tu mambo mingi tu. Kuna kulia.
Na kaza.
We kaza.
No
so yeah, so and many others to me reject you as musicians, to me reject you as friends, to me. Yaani mpaka kuna time kwa na feel maybe it's a curse upon us. We need to break it. Maybe it's an altar we need to break it.
Yeah.
No, you remember that the first time we were meeting, you guys had a really hard task to like, you know, make us confident with ourselves. Kila kitu tukiongea ni, siwezi, sijui, sitaki, siwezi. Ai mpaka unaboeka. Ai bro, ni nini, unaweza? Unaweza own iPhone, unaweza fanya hivi?
Yeah.
But yeah, I think your story basi vile umesema tutatafuta
siku.
Uwanja vizuri tu decorate to shoot.
Yeah, so so yeah, that's it guys. So we're going to be removing that video. We are deleting it from YouTube because we wouldn't want anything that triggers people because we understand. But you know,
imekuwa serious even.
No, ni serious.
Ama watu waseme basi kai na fight leo. Ju maybe watu wanakuwa triggered ni hao watu peke yake wameko. Maybe 1000 people are triggered, 10000 are learning something.
Yeah.
Is there something to learn? It's just a prank. It's supposed to be entertaining. So if it's not entertaining,
no, entertain, kuna wale wenye wamefeel about.
Guys, have you learned anything from that video?
Like let people decide.
I don't think that I've
got any. But I've got your chance cuz tokoshot by then.
Guys.
You didn't notice? Ala tumetoa zenye tulikuwa tumepost kwa Instagram.
Yeah.
because to me feel like
hey,
alafu unajua not only our say wanakuwa triggered pia kuna two aspect here you don't want to have bad vibes even in our platform people thinking and then we know people can just take things out of hand and that's not the direction we want to go
even with our friendship or
even with our friendship mentorship. That's not the direction we want to take
so mentorship ego.
Okay, yeah, mentorship ilikuwa prank.
Thank God. Oh, thank you, Jesus.
That one was a prank.
Guys, no, a prank. Ya kutoa prank. Too much.
It's a really prank that I'm doing. Because it will trigger people. Guys, hii wa trigger, wa dish ile video.
Exactly.
Mwenye kwa private. No, hii ki wa trigger mrudisha.
But miss.
Mwanibu tu wangu.
Neither way.
Niko na swali niwaambia.
Mshai kuna mtu ashai kuja kwenye na ka overstay na mka feel some type away.
No. By the way, sisi we are very host like kuna mseleo alini DM akaniandikia Kabim nilikuwa nimepost jana we are changing the carpet. Akaandika Kabim this is the fifth time you guys are cleaning the carpet while zangu zinaniangalia. Kwani mimi ni mchafu? And I told her we si mchafu. Nyumba yetu inakuanga always na watu. Like we are welcoming.
Sana.
Sisi nyumba yetu ni kama nyumba ya pastor.
Yeah.
You understand? Like si hata nyinyi mmekuwa hapo, you see.
The first day tulingia kwa hiyo how to kalala.
I know.
Ati mtalala pale I'm like aya 20 home.
Yeah. And that's it. Like sisi tunakuanga tu hospitable.
Yeah,
like tunahakikisha tu watu watakuja, wakule, waishi. Yeah. So carpet inachafuka every time.
Yeah.
So that's the thing. So if we need if we feel a certain way, sioni mbona tu we set up in a prank.
Yeah.
And even Dominion, we've stayed with Dominion for like a week. Hakuna time at to me feel.
Remember.
Yes.
Pia unajua pia nili notice like it might even trigger other people who might want to come to our place or
figure
out how to get. So like can come out we are trying to communicate something through a prank.
Okay. Yeah. I get your point.
Yeah.
Oh, kai na vile nini wasiwa poa.
Manze.
Yaani watu wamechukulia prank serious.
Manze kabisa.
Kama hiyo prank tu reverse ianze na nyuma ikisha. Watu waelewe ni prank.
Because it was just a prank.
It was just a prank. Sera tuko poa manze. I can ask you for this shirt. Not
yeah. But after that we jibamba. It was just all like.
Yeah.
Laughter and all. Manze. What?
So.
Okay.
Yeah. So. Right. But apart from that. We still feel like we need to take you out.
Hey.
Ya kusema pole na pia to get to know to listen to that story. Because we want to get to understand you. Ndio hata tukifanya prank next time, we won't align it to things that maybe they might actually have a real trigger. Cuz unajua unataka kufanya unajua kama nikiprank mimi nimembuy a gari, hakuna trigger hapo. Like hajai buy a gari alafu akaambiwa it's a prank.
For example, like for example, I had
an ex
who bought me a car, alafu akaninyang'anya.
Ingekuwa
trigger, una get?
Yes.
So pia ni poa to understand so that you don't do pranks or things that in our hearts it feel for us ni just all jokes and fun, but kumbe for you it's something serious.
But you know, okay, yeah, I get your point. But pia si tunalearn vitu mob sana from you guys. We are learning to have thick skin, to toughen up.
Yeah, sana.
Ju sasa mkisikia story yetu sana ata mtai tusalimia.
Tukona
matrigas kaza wate.
So, it's a lot.
But then tuta open up.
Kuna mtu wali wa salimia kwa ambia imu kona yako wapana sitaki ni salimia.
Kaya si tukona, yani ni vile tu watuta mention names, ndio. But we have a lot of like deep dark secrets.
Very dark.
This industry. You guys like mina. I wish sikumoja mtajua. Sikumoja tutanulia kagari nini.
Hallelujah. Ndio
mtaelewa. Like you guys mean a lot. So kama unapanga kutusumbua na kutuprank ingine, muache because you guys mean something. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
So more avoid. You guys are special kabisa. By them may change life yetu sana. God has used you in a mighty way.
Yeah.
You see si vitu tumepitia. Okay, tutazisema kwa hiyo video, but ni vitu very very weird and ugly and just boring. Yeah. Zenye, we just have to heal and move on. Nikisema tuta have fun like tabu.
Cuz you need at least to have some fun once in a while.
Tuko triggered na manguo, we music, video, kuongea. Kai, tuko triggered na everything, kusalimiana. You could see that within everything, like, so we'll just talk.
Yeah.
But at it's quite in a limit here, yeah, what we can do together.
Mm.
Yeah. Come on, in America, 22. To our baby a bag. Let's just go, guys.
Whatever it is.
I'm on a passport.
Hey, iko ready. Yes. I need your stamp.
Yeah. So.
Iko naenda mahali.
Yeah, she was going.
But
for,
I cancelled. But we said
it's
black and gold.
Oh no.
Guy, for real.
I don't show kiata mwenyewe shoni na pata shanga.
Guy.
Wow. Jia hii.
Asi baby shower, si bridal.
Wow. Isi ni la waki.
Yeah, so anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so guys, that's it.
Okay. You didn't get ready to end it.
What gets ready, Sai?
No.
What gets ready? I'm just going to tell you. You guys are full of surprises. But we say, we have a surprise for you. And
ya kusema pole.
Okay.
And we also want to go somewhere and sit with you.
Okay.
Kwani ni nao?
Haya.
Well, I think we can cut the camera and then discuss whether it's now or not.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Now off the camera.
Sawa.
Yeah. So guys, that's it, manze. So I think this story that has happened here was not planned to happen like this. But imekuwa kitu yenye and I feel it's important to also put it out there. So I feel like the surprise will be on the next video.
It's the word Jesus family.